What's poppin', yo? Back with another banger, and today I'll be doing Raven Redwoods in Black Ops Zombies. If you're new to my channel, subscribe and drop a like down below if you're really that generous. And yeah, so I'm just here. Black Ops Zombies.
Now we're talking.
I'm pretty sure I know what I'm doing because I'm pro. And right now, what I'm trying to do is put on the power and, you know, like all that jazz. So the mystery wheel is all the way down there, and I need to head this way because that's where the power is. So I'm just gonna go down.
Let's take this party to the next level.
I could touch that zombie with my machete. Yeah. Let's keep on riding. And then we got him. Okay, whatever. I'm not even sure if it's a... let's just call it it. So we got a few zombies here.
Making the party magical.
I'm gonna grab my sniper rifle. I've been playing like Battlefield and Titanfall and stuff like that. Because, you know, it's more fun. Multiplayer in Black Ops isn't like horrible. I'm sure it's okay, but it's not
max ammo.
So
max ammo, baby!
Right now I'm not sure where any of the zombies are. A bad thing. But let's just head up here because I need the Evo. A few seconds to understand what that gun is. So Evo. So yes, yeah, if you don't know what the hell this is.
This will get laid to rest.
It can go like Zora's remote or something. It's hard to say it because I can't find the words, but when they just say it so smoothly, it's like a big deal. So right now I'm just ranking up
a little something extra.
So the plan is I'm trying to like get up to the crossbow because I really need it. Because it's really gonna help me in the later rounds, but in order to do that I need to get the power cards and yada yada. So yeah. Also, I need to get the
VIP access
pack punch, yeah. So I think I know how to do it. I need a boat parts, but I don't have them now, but I will eventually. So all I need to do is concentrate because, you know. So right now.
Fetch me their souls.
Oh, okay. It's the Yeti or whatever they call it. It's for these guys are actually they hit like a truck, but I played Black Ops 1 and we only have like sometimes you're dead. When this game get hit like 4 times, then you're
maximum
dead. So I'm pretty pro at this. Haven't even got hit once. Probably just trick cuts up there, but so let's just go here. Looks like another the part. Right over here.
Let's take this party to the next level.
One. Now all I need to do is
not exactly what I was looking for, but hey, ah! Take a bag of dips.
Okay, so I haven't really done Easter egg yet. I'm just here doing stuff. So I need to do this right. Why the heck not?
Ow! Red love not
easy. Yeah, I'll take it.
Big drop.
So let's just put the coin in here. I'm not really into the coin thing, but so now next door, door number two. Right here. We gotta open that and we got the power to turn ourselves on.
Let's raise so right this now, room.
You know, we have to go down here. I'm probably gonna make a tutorial about this, but it's probably gonna take it forever, so you know. So I turn that on. Yay. Jeez, I almost died there. I didn't know I was doing that. Fight there. Okay, just go. No! Okay, so we gotta go up here. Wait, no, wrong way. Okay, now we gotta go up the stairs because there's another part up there for the boat. And this will make sense that in a few seconds. I need to go to the boat part because then after I can do something with that. And I'm gonna do something with that. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah! Okay. We have to go here. Yes. Look at the thing. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna go through here because this is special. So I'm gonna turn the thingy on. What? This just wait. Never mind. Okay. Go here. Oh, that was probably fire sale. Okay, whatever. So we gotta go here.
And let's take this party to the next level.
So this is where the boat is. This is right here. Now you got all the parts for the boat. Yay. But now we gotta open the boat thing. And this is all
the
doors we need to
unlock. Room.
And now we're pretty much good to go. Good to go. It's kind of scary. Let's just go here. And we gotta get that.
Yeah, those triple stack perks. That's what this party needs.
And we gotta ride to the island. And then on the very island is where another part will be. So once I get there, probably gonna speed this up, but maybe not. But I'm doing good, I guess. How's your day? I haven't asked that yet, but whatever. My day's good. Pretty good. I don't know. Got my Instagram. My mic's disconnected there. I don't know what happened, but if you guys can hear me, yay. But if not, it should be on. It is on. So right now we gotta head to the part. We don't have to spend any more money for now. We gotta get the sausage. This will all make sense later. And there should be things, yeah. Prepare this thing.
Gotta admit, I didn't really think you could fix that damn.
Why. And there we go. We got ourselves the pack punch. We only have 30 seconds, but if we had enough money, I would show you what the heck is. For now,
please,
let's
do
start
take your time. Have a look around.
Yo.
We've got nothing better to do!
Doesn't really do much, but. Now, in order to get, what's it called?
You bullets can always party with my guns.
The crossbow, yes, the crossbow. I meant to say that. We have to go to the zipline, go all the way back to the spawn point, go through Max Falls, and go to Bear Lake, and throw the wiener all at the deer's head. And yes, that should be all. But we had to unlock Bear Lake and Bear Falls.
Oh, I want to fire off that FNF.
So, I want to get hit by that dude because he's gonna die. Wait, no, he's not, because I don't have to fire the thing anymore. Well, who cares? So, I don't want to die. So, we gotta go up here. As usual. Pick up items. This is where I'm gonna upgrade my crossbow.
Expanding the
Please
dance floor!
Say that I can open the door. not, I'm probably gonna like die. Okay. Yes. Okay. This is it. This is it. The final countdown. Okay, let's go. We gotta do this quickly. Okay. So this looks all cool and all, but I'm used to it. Just watch me do stuff. Okay. We gotta throw the wiener at the deer head. Okay. Come on. Come on, just go. We gotta do this quickly. Come on, we don't have that much time. Come on. Listen to the fairies. Listen. Okay. Okay, good. You're doing very good. The vision. I see visions. Okay, listen to them. Okay. They give you good luck. Okay, we gotta hurry up to Messfall. We gotta hurry up. Come on. Man, how much damage did I eat today? Okay, throw it to your head. Throw it. Come on. You don't have any shot. We're halfway there almost. Come on. Yeah, wait, come on! Okay, that's another one. Oh, come on! Come on, there's gotta be more fairies somewhere. Oh, the thing. I'm here. No, that's the wrong one. It's over the golf club. Here. Shoot it. Come on, yeah! I got myself a crossbow. Now, break lock. Come on. Yeah, okay. Now I gotta wait until I'm out. I don't want fire grenade. Come on, here we go. Yeah! I'm so happy! I'm happy. There we go. And now, That's it. That's all I know, really. Now I'm just here to survive, I guess. I did it! I'm very, very happy. Yeah. Okay. You guys want to see something cool? Okay. Go. Isn't that cool?
Talk about brain dead.
Gun. I mean, this game is all about guns, but I mean, like, yeah. That's so freaking cool. I have to say that's not cool. If you say that's not cool, then you're not cool. Let's just go. Okay. I'm gonna buy it. Take the mission, and I'll get the patch point. Yeah, patch first. Can't miss it. Gotta get a different gun bow. Okay, is there like a big huge sword? If yes, I'm ready to like shoot him in the face. Oh, there we go. Boom goes a dynamite. Okay, sorry I went quiet there for a little bit, but. Okay, just go.
One touch kills, baby.
So right now, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go get the mystery wheel because this gun is not gonna be very helpful in the later rounds. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Come on, hurry up. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love snipers. I love them. Aw, this is probably like the best day of my life. Okay. So, right now, we got to survive. That's pretty self-explanatory, just survive. As long as we can. Any more? Anybody else? Come on. There's room for more, you know, come on. Show yourself, fool. Oh, for you. You scared me. Don't do that. Yeah. Okay, so right now we got to go here. Yeah. Okay. Right now. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Okay, so right now we gotta make the ka-ching. You know, we gotta make it pop. So, right now. Probably gonna get pretty long. Me killing zombies, but we could call having fun, right? So keep going. Keep the what's it called? Keep like just
got wood.
Keep going. Keep her going. Okay. I'm trying to make my way to the open area of the island because it's like very open, so I know what's like just behind me and stuff, so I'm not worried to like die or anything. Oh, use the blood, I'm gonna use the blood. Oh yeah.
That's the banger.
Oh, that's a lot of ka-ching, 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 ka-ching. Oh my god, that's a lot of people. But that's a lot of ka-ching right here. Okay, I'm making a lot of ka-ching, I gotta be honest. Anybody else? No? Okay. So I'm just gonna make my way up here because I have really nothing else to do. So, yeah. Let's roll. It's kind of awkward silence, but you know. You gotta do what you gotta do. So that means you gotta throw moves everywhere. Yay. I'm actually spamming. Threatening. Okay, so right now I'm here to assassinate the zombie. They have no idea I'm here, right? Assassinate! Skills. It's not about who wins or loses, it's about them skills. So right now, I'm so close. So close. Of getting the... what's it called? The pack punch, yeah, that's what... okay, I didn't even do that. Oh yeah, I really want to pack punch as well.
Hands off my pacifier!
Okay, so right now, okay, that's better than 5, in my opinion. Okay, so right now, just jump into the hole of darkness. Okay. Pack punch is boy.
Gun status. Boy. In magical blue.
Yeah, dance it up. Yeah, we got this.
Ever occurred to you that I don't want you in here?
Whoa, that is so cool. Like, OMG. Now, I'm stuck in this place. Not stuck, but I want to stay here until I win. Okay, so right now, I'm pushing what we do. Wait, I got an idea. Oh, yeah.
Yes, good as gold.
Okay, so
nope.
Keep doing that. It looks like it kills lots of hordes. Okay, where are they coming? Whoa, that's so cool. Wait.
Infinite grenade.
Yeah, we got the base dropping all night.
Yeah, boy.
You bullets can always party with my guns.
So... Woo! I like staying here because it's like such an open space. I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving.
Out.
Is there seriously another zombie somewhere? Because if there is, I don't believe you. Wait, I need to get perks. Okay, this is a problem. I need to get, Jug. I gotta get Juggernaut.
Among the rainbow
okay, so
clouds.
Let's go back to the main
Heading
area.
For the cheddar cheese mode.
And try and find Juggernaut. We gotta go in cheddar cheese mode, okay?
Oh, that was
wicked.
We
gotta get in cheddar cheese mode. Cheddar cheese mode, activate. Okay. Enough of that. Sounds like I have a destiny. The destiny is, I honestly don't know what it is. So, I think I know where Juggernaut is. No guarantee, but I want that. Well, I don't want it. I need it because the two different things, you know. It should be here. That's where I last found it. Yep, here it is. Of course I don't have enough. Just fall through the hole. Just keep going. Let's keep her going. Where the heck is this dude? Where is it? Okay. Dead.
You bullets can always party with my guns.
Yoit. Actually, it landed. I'm just going to fire. Whoa. Okay. Let's just not fool around anymore. Hold that. Okay, that was a lot of material. But cool. I guess that was kind of cool.
This looks useful.
I got them skills. Come on, there's so many zombies. Yeesh. Okay. Let's put it in. Okay, how much can a person take? Okay, that works. Head upstairs, go here. Yes, I went the right way. Get the thing and just hop down in that little hole.
We're twice the bracelets now.
Yay. Oh my god, of course. Of course. You had to be right there where I needed to be. Why are you running this part? Just head down here. Maybe this is a good no, this is not a good place to be. Just run and don't look back. Okay. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Just buy the thing. Okay, buy the thing. Where am I going?
Let's take this party to the next
level.
Oh.
I know where I am. I know where I am. Don't panic. I'm panicking. Okay. Skip this, I guess. Okay, let's head back to the boat. Because I got... Jug, so I think I'm gonna survive to like wave 30,000, you know. I'm overreacting, guys. Jeez, can't you tell? So right now, wait, how do you not die? Pack them. Whatever. I just keep going here. Yeah. So let's just keep going. Let's rag in this little thing. Little boat. I don't see any zombies stealthing the area. No enemies detected. No enemies detected. So, right now. No enemies detected at this second. There's like literally no one here. I guess that's a good thing, but I don't know why this is a good thing. Sorry for awkward silence again. Don't really know what to say. Just, you know. Okay, we gotta make plan. Game plan.
Oh, I'm out of cards.
I don't have a game plan.
Teller. Fast.
But no game plan. Just shoot and survive. That's how I roll. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, guys. That was the last one, finally. Doesn't really take that long, but whatever.
Your soul will be mine.
What to do? So do I. Oh, geez, that's a bad idea. I thought I had a machete on me because they're like the easiest to kill with the machete. Wait, I hit you. Hacker. Wait, no!
Max ammo, baby!
Yeah, that's the attitude I like to hear. But guess what? I thought it. Okay. This is actually turning out pretty good. I had to do it. It was necessary. Why is my aim getting worse now? Oh my god! Okay. You know what? Just run around in circles until they group up and then shoot them in the face. Okay. Can I shoot them in the face with this now? Wait, not yet, now. Okay, keep going. Shoot in a straight line, because now a lot of people are gonna die. Yay, this is actually pretty going out pretty good. Okay, they have to punch up.
You bullets can always party with
me. Why don't you punch up? Okay, that works. Okay. Boom.
Yeah, maximum awesome.
Get yeah, maximum awesome. Okay, alright, okay. Alright, okay. Anyone else? Oh, wow. Yeah, let's keep on rolling. Maximum effort. Come on, I got this. Think positive. Oh my god. Throw the wiener at the zombie! Yeah! Yeah. Oh fuck, that was not a good idea. They really need a- okay. I haven't said this because I didn't really like this lad. But I really like this lad now. I mean, to be honest, this actually worked, really worked. Use a cluster to me. Jeez, that's bad.
Rabbit hole you go.
I thought it was gonna blow up, but I guess not. I know, I have $5,000. I don't know what to do with it. Oh, I need perks. Get Rannis up. Okay. Use the blood. Jump three. Oh, I want to see if I can try and hit a 360 no scope. Okay. Except I can't really. Okay. Jump 360 no scope. Oh, geez, that didn't turn out good. Oh my god, that didn't turn out good. Jump 360 no scope. Yeah. Jump 360 no scope. Okay. Jump 360 no scope. Come on. Okay. Jump 360 no scope. Jump 360 no scope. Come on. Okay. Jump 360 no scope. What the? It's supposed to hit. Okay. Jump 360 no scope. Come on. Jump 360 no scope. Oh, I hit it. I hit it!
Hey,
I mean, it's not really that good because, you know, there's a million people right in front of me, but whatever. Jump 360, no shit. Yeah, at least I hit. You know. take out all the remedies because they're kind of annoying. Okay, now, man, this is like a very long video. I didn't know it was going to be this long, but, you know, stuff happens. Call of the Wild.
That was wicked.
So I'm going to try and get every single perk I can find, including this one. And I...
You do not want to know where those flames are coming from.
So I guess that just makes a straight line of fire coming out of my butthole. I guess. I mean, where else does it come from? Dun dun dun. I guess it's coming out of my butt. Not spot. I know where another one is. If I go... Wait. Where is everything? Wow, okay. I'm trying to be a perkaholic, but... A balloon trap. Use balloon trap. I'm good. Okay, this is kind of getting annoying now, like the thing. Yeah, I know this is your bomb stoppers.
Oh, that's my show just got a whole lot more explosive.
I don't know, I'm just gonna get everything because I got like a bunch of money. I don't know what to do. What the fuck was that? I don't wanna know. So, I mean, I did everything I needed to do, but... And there's not really a but. It's just like, I did everything I needed to do. Now what? Oh, come on. Okay, I thought I was dead there. But... Okay, just... Place. I don't know, what does it do? Okay, I got some perks. Now, let's go.
Yes, good as gold.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm pretty good so far. Fudge off. No. Bad. That was a bad. Jeez, you're just ranting away. Oh my god, I feel so awesome. Oh geez, when I miss a shot, I don't feel awesome anymore. Okay, that one was like a big juicy. Oh my god, just go. Boom, now I'm safe. Wow, that was tough. Gotta admit, that was tough, but guess what? I'm the master at this game, so no need to thank me, you okay? No need to thank me. So, my thing fell off again. Okay. Whew. Where was I? Oh yeah, okay. So, I thought that maybe I'm going to do a tutorial on how to do all the pack punch and like that WAD and stuff. It came up right now.
I need more of those FNF cards.
So yeah, I think it's gonna be pretty good because it actually burns them. Because like look how far it got me. Wave 16. And if you didn't know that you can actually do this, no offense, I think you can probably do it right now. Like 4 waves ago. But if you know all this stuff, you can get this, and you can do this. Wait! And so you can do that. So, I mean, if you can't do that, I mean, let's face it. You gotta know. So if you're still watching this, go in the comments below and ask me if you want me to do a tutorial about this because it's kind of stupid. Yeah. Jesus, how did I miss all this? So just ask me if you want to know. at a new foundation. So okay, I'll pick up my blood. Shoot him. Okay, well, they old. It's hot at people. Oh, Jesus, it's dead. Hey, I fly a lot, so this is actually gonna be useful to burn them up. Okay, I think I'm gonna throw a grenade after. Kind of right.
Andy the goes boom.
What's working is I just had them. Oh my god. That was so close. I was so close to die right there. Come on. Whee! It's weird that I haven't died once yet. I don't want to drink anything, but whatever. I'm trying to make it to 61 because I always make it to like 60 or 59, like high score. So that's what I'm just, you know, trying to beat my score. So I mean, I haven't played this game in a while, but if I do beat my high score, that's gonna be fun and different. I mean, if you have this perk, you can just like jump around them for like 5 minutes and just kill them like make it that way. Come on, why isn't like max ammo or like an ammo perk? Like it's just like running out of, you know, just running out of perks. Go softly. Shoot, maybe I didn't get one. I don't know. I don't like, want every single kill to be like, good, but double cash, sure, that's pretty good, but I mean, I want an arrow clip, because this thing is so good. I didn't get it. Okay, have your way. Eat. Get the freaking thing! There we go. Okay. Sorry, sorry. Oh my gosh. Sorry, sorry. Two touches. I'm not sure why I said that, but this is actually turning out pretty good. Oh yeah. Oh. That's right. We got this. I mean, if I could pass this, that would be kind of cool. Wait, is this the one part? Yeah. So let's just try out and hope that I can pack a punch again. Because if I can, that's going to be pretty awesome. Can I? What? Okay.
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive.
I need max ammo. What the heck? This is a disgrace. Okay. Let's try and get something good out of the mystery wheel. Because I'm gonna just try and get some more perks, I guess. Oh my god, I wasn't joking. It's actually, in my head I thought this was a bad idea, but I didn't know it was this bad of a beat. Bad of a idea.
Born to rage, live to rage.
Fuck off. Oh, okay.
Afterlife arcade. I could bang you right now.
If I play an arcade, I'd chill
banging
for a little
you was
bit.
Possible.
Yay. Oh, come on.
You know everybody's a critic.
Until they're dead!
Chill.
Back on the VIP
list. Oh, come on.
List.
You got this. You got this. Whatever. Choose. heck? I thought I threw that. Come on, I gotta beat my high score. Okay, this is my worst one, I bet. Come on, it's always 45. Why? Why aren't you going in? Oh my god, at the last second. Okay, focus. 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 Maximum effort. Maximum effort. Well, how did that not go in? Whatever. Maximum effort. Oh my god. Yeah, maximum effort. Come on, come on, come on. I'm not leaving until I beat 45. This is just messed up. I got 60. Are you kidding me? Okay. I'm going insane. Okay. No, that was a bad shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yeah. Oh my god, I'm the best. Okay. Let's play T-ball. How are you supposed to get 50? This is impossible. A little more. Come on. Come. Come on. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's just cheap. Whatever. Let's go back and play the actual game. Wave 19. Not too bad, actually.
Now that's the drop.
Okay. So altogether, I have exactly 9 rounds. This isn't very good. To be honest, this is not very good. Okay. Make every shot count, I guess. Man, I love this weapon until I use every last shot of it. So, whatever. Go here. Try and get a good weapon, I guess. Hulk. Get a sniper rifle, at least. I love the sniper rifles. A lot. So... I'm done. I'm done. I was getting tired anyways. So, without further ado, guys, my name is Mr. Epic Creeper, and peace out.